Thank you very much. Your title fight from Kingston, Pennsylvania. This is Outbreak Fest. Thanks for being here with us tonight. Thanks to everybody involved for having us. It's a pleasure to be here right now, so thanks so much.
Thank you.
put on a record called Hyperview in February. That song's on it. It's called Backwards Charm.
Thank you.
culture, but when I was young, I didn't quite understand that it was actually possible to be in a punk hardcore band and go to Europe and play and tour and shit like that. And the bands that we looked up to and we liked when we were younger did it. They were bands like Cold World and like Mental. And they came over here and they played with bands like Justice. And they made new friends and they came back and they showed us it was possible. And then a couple years down the line, we had an opportunity to come over here and play and come back again and again. And it's such a fucking amazing opportunity. I can't say thank you enough. And it's all about the stuff that we learned from those bands when we were younger are still true. It's not about popularity or money. It's about the journey. And through the journey, we've been able to meet so many amazing bands. So many of them are here tonight. So thanks to every band that played. Every band that we've had the opportunity to meet, become friends with, and enjoy and share their music. The domestic as well as the international bands. This is an old song, I'd like to send it out. To anybody who takes that journey. The noble quest. This is an old song. Signature. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
That's one for me, bro. Thanks so much to Jordan and Cam for putting in all this hard work to do such a great guest. Thanks to every single band that played. I don't even know how many there were, but seriously, every single band was really fucking great. Really an honor to be a part of this band. It's too many to name, and I don't want to even start just in case I miss somebody. But thanks so much to everybody, all the bands, everybody involved. We really, really, really appreciate it. We got a little ditty real quick. We have two songs left. That's going to be it for us. So the last three songs are off a record called Full Green.